Today I'm going to talk about liver detox diet plan. Liver detox is very, very important. Liver is responsible for numerous roles in the body, and if you support your liver, you will improve your chances for longevity. Your liver is important for hormonal health, longevity, immune system, muscle building, detoxification. Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Lila Besenyei and welcome to my channel, which is focused on holistic health, physical, emotional, financial, spiritual health, but so far I've been mostly focusing on physical health, and I have some videos related to emotional health. So if you are interested in videos like this, make sure to subscribe to my channel, and also if you like this kind of topics, make sure to give me a like. And if you have any question, make sure to leave a comment, because I will be happy to answer them. Today I'm going to talk about liver detox diet plan. Liver detox is very, very important. Liver is responsible for numerous roles in the body, and if you support your liver, you will improve your chances for longevity. Your liver is important for hormonal health, longevity, immune system, muscle building, detoxification, youthfulness, focus, and to achieve clear skin. Very often, if somebody has skin issues, those are related to overtaxed liver. So even if it's eczema, acne, or other issues, it will be most likely that the liver has some problems. And liver detox is very, very important. I want to share with you my experience. So recently I've done a liver flush. I won't share the details how to do a liver flush, because it can be dangerous for some people, especially for the ones who are not trained for it. It takes a few weeks of preparation. But if you really want to know more about the liver flush, you can Google it. Actually, it's called gallbladder flush, but gallstones are formed in the liver. So your liver can be full of nasty stuff, and it's important to cleanse it from time to time. So I already done at least 4 times this detox, this liver flush or gallbladder flush, and I've done it recently and it totally blew my mind. I've changed the protocol a little bit and I included extra liver cleansing ingredients. I have to say that I felt sick, but after that, after the cleanse was done, I felt like a new person, and my mental clarity and energy levels and even food cravings have totally changed. So my mind was incredibly clear, as well as I had high energy levels, and my cravings for bad food are decreased a lot. So some people say that bitter foods are great for cleansing your liver, and even if you crave sweet things, very often if you end your meal with bitter things, that will make you feel satisfied. So I already tried it a few times, and I can say that if I focus on bitter and liver cleansing foods, my cravings for sweet things decrease a lot. So back to liver detox. So you don't always have to do like aggressive cleanses, because there are some amazing foods which can help you cleanse your liver. I was also invited a few times to a local juice fasting camp as a speaker, and I have seen some things, and I have seen how they do their cleanses and what they do. So where I went, they did a 10-day juice fast, and 5 days were dedicated to kidney cleanse, and the other 5 days were dedicated to liver cleanse, and all along they were doing a colon cleanse and a bowel cleanse. If you would like to know more about bowel cleanse, I already have a few videos related to that topic, so make sure to click on the I button. I would like to mention briefly the importance of bowel cleanse. So if you cleanse your liver, the liver pushes out the toxins to the bowels, and if your bowels are clogged and they have accumulated waste and obstructions, that will hinder your liver detox, and also that will put you in the risk that those toxins might be reabsorbed by the bowels. So, liver detox diet plan. The good news is that I have already created a 3-day liver detox diet plan for you for completely free. So if you click here in the description, if you check the description, I put the link for the 3-day free liver cleanse detox plan for you, and you can download it for completely free. I would also like to mention some hazards which can put an extra toll on the liver, such as pesticides, xenoestrogens, some drugs, trans fats, alcohol, too much fat, especially animal fat, additives, toxins, polluted air, contraceptives, fast food, and even your environment can be full of things which can be dangerous to your liver. The air you breathe, the water you drink, and the food you eat, and even some things that are absorbed through the skin can all go through the liver. I already have quite a few videos about liver cleanse, so make sure to check the I button and check the playlist. Therefore, even if you are dealing with some fumes, and these fumes can come from new carpets and certain furniture, these things can be also dangerous to your liver. And of course, you can't run out of this world. That's why I emphasize cleansing your liver so much. So make sure to check out the link in the description, and also please check out the other links if you are interested, my social media and Instagram. And thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel, share this with other people who might be interested in these topics, and please give me a like if you enjoyed it. Stay healthy, stay positive, and thank you for your time. I will see you next time. Bye.